Hello. Dances like a goofball because she has coffee in her system. Nice. Hello, Amber. How are you? Hello. How was your day? Thursday?
It's like a Wednesday. I'll take a Thursday. I move my screen and it looks funky. Okay. It is Thursday? Good. That means tomorrow's Friday. Woohoo! Kyle Karumi, hello. Welcome in. Arby, hello. Everything looking good. Everything looks beautiful. Smooth. Looking for someone to jump on. Oh boy. Oh man. How was your day, Amber? How is everybody's day? If you'd like to share. Or not. It's fine. It's good. Awesome. Mine's good now. We're going to play some hardcore. So, having pizza for dinner? Nice. Mrs. Tadpole is bringing pizza home, but she is on a trip right now. She's driving a bus trip, and I might be asleep by the time I get here, so that's a bummer for me. But it's okay. Maybe they'll have leftovers. Maybe. She's bringing pizza home. Yep. Wow, Mike. Wow. Fun fact, I almost died yesterday at the spawner farm we made. What's it called? A grinder? Mob grinder? That's the word. Welcome in, Mike. Okay. We were here. If you've noticed, from the last time we were here, this is a little bit different. Because I was here and I wanted to just hit their feet, right? Well, I had the setup differently. So I dropped the block down and I put a plank here, right? And then I stepped on the plank and then the creeper saw me and boom, it blew everything up. I was down to half a heart. If you remember, I had like 4 golden apples. I'm down to 1. We survived. But yeah, it blew up everything. I had to grab a couple blocks, plug up the hole. All the great, but we got music discs because the creepers were one hit and the skeletons were shooting like crazy. So we got some music discs. I mean, it's a win-win. It's fine. But all the content we lost. Oh, it'd have been horrible. You're being sad on. We haven't got any spider eyes, though. We got the spiders, but no eyes. Little dog's head on you. Oh, wow. Yeah, so we're going to make a bow out of these 3. We'll get a power 3 and an unbreaking 2 bow. We can use this one too for unbreaking 3. And hopefully it'll help us out. But we're just going to make it. Just combine them. We'll take some bones to find some dogs, hopefully. That's odd they're dying because I raised this up one. He smells like new old. Is that a thing? New old spice? Or is it old new spice? New old spice. Yeah, so it was fun. But we need diamonds. We need two more diamonds. Full spice body wash. I got you. I don't know if we have enough. Whoa. Oh. Silverfish, hello. Welcome in. How are you doing? Is it three? I don't think we have enough. Ah. We need to find iron. We need an anvil. Okay. This is fine. Let's go find an anvil. Right? Or some iron. Should be some over here. Go battle botch. Let's go grab some quick iron, make an anvil, combine these bows, get a bow that doesn't suck. And then go look for some overworld diamonds, which I think we should go on a little walkabout. We have a compass that'll point us back to where we need to be. We kind of went that way last time. We can go straight that way this time. Or there was an ocean that way. Maybe we'll go to an ocean, see if we can find some treasure. Maybe. How's the smilk world going? Well, we're still alive. It was touch and go yesterday for a minute. Creeper blew up on our platform for our mob spawner, but it's fine. We got down to half a heart, but we lived. I was like, man, if I die offline. It's fine. Everything's fine. We lived to tell another tale, another day. Ow. I'm gonna get this iron, easy iron. How was your day, Silverfish? Mike, how are you doing? Five. I didn't bring a furnace with me, and I didn't bring the bed. Oh. It's fine. Getting a bit of homework done. Nice. Hiding from me. Why is it always hiding from me? Just a little bit more. That's it. That has always worked out in the end, right? Just being a little bit greedy has always worked out for everybody that's ever played hardcore, right? I'm thinking of the right things, right? Totally not misspeaking right now. Sunsets really fast in Minecraft nowadays. Back in my day, the sun would be up for at least 10 and a half minutes. This little man got to sit with me before Din Din. Nice. That's a good time. Iron. Nope. Need a tree. We need wood, though. Remind me to chop down a tree and get some wood. Some logs. Hey, guess what we have right here? I knew that. It's fine. Nine. Well, it's not the best bow ever, but it's not the worst either. And we have a bit of extra iron. Fine. Bow appetite. Yep. Yep. Let's combine these two. At least we'll have protection 2 on our helmet. It'd be good if we decide to go to the Nether. We only need 1 water bucket. It's in here. There's our iron. A hot bar. We got food. Stacks of arrows is probably not enough. Let's go. Let's go on an adventure. All right, buddy. Go see what we can find. We need... Which way should we go? This way? Go find some diamonds. We need an enchanting table. That's what we need. All of the enchants. Trying to steal Tadpole's crown? No, I like my crown. Don't steal my crown. Don't take my crown. No. Elric, thank you. You can't die, not yet. Not like this. Welcome in, Elric. Leather, please. Invincible. Which kind of looks fake. It is a good looking crown. I have to admit that. It is a good looking crown. Hydrate. I see you hydrate. And a stretch. Genghis Sinup, hello, welcome in. Welcome, welcome. Bling bling. Heck yeah. All the bling blings. I think if we have dogs, they'll keep us safe, right? Ah. Rogue. Thank you for the support. Oh, Lord. We lost our axe. We need another one. Another one. We need to make boats, too. Which is this? We just made a boat because we're advanced. Just joining chat with a bang. Yes, thank you for joining chat. I appreciate it. Appreciate the support. Yeah, we're gonna go to the water, see if we can find a boat. I'm feeling nothing's gonna keep you safe. My dog will. I have a dog. But my dog, and there's lava. How about we don't do this? We'll take the wood. The wood's already been peeled. I mean, I'm pretty sure there's deep dark down there. Not there. I'm gonna make fun of my mom. Congrats on not being dead. Thanks. Thanks. I'm making fun of my mom because she messed up and called. Bling, bling, blink, blink. I mean, that's fair. Blink, blink. I can get behind blink, blink. I support that. Hello. Thank you. Vines and glow lichen. No, the peeps that say meme as Mimi. Yeah, it's a Mimi. That's not how you say it? Man. I've been saying it wrong this whole time. I am terrible. Get in the boat, dog. All right, well, I hope you come with me because we're going this way. Hopefully we find an ocean because we could really use a shipwreck and a couple diamonds from the treasure. Ideally, that's what we're looking for. Boom. Cut across the land here. We didn't grab our bed, so we have to find sheep. Hello, sheep. Nope, I don't need chicken. Big birch forest, that's cool. Our dog didn't make it. He didn't make it. Oh, there's sheep though. I found sheep. Like I'm wearing my blink blink bomb and she would turn red out of her. Mr. Level, thank you for the GGs. Welcome in. Hello. How many do we get? One more. So our dog lives over there now. It's fine. Dog is safe. Happy. We'll find new dogs. We're not replacing the dog. We're just looking for fun. Mr. GG is coming again. Welcome in. Welcome in. Thank you for stopping in. How's your day? I guess we could be boating. Wait a minute. I feel like I'm going back. Wait a minute. Where's my compass? Yeah. We're going the wrong way. We need to go away from the needle. Right? Yes. Away from the needle. Oh, it may not have died, but my computer... I need to do a full mother... Oh! No way. Over 5 years and RAM is throwing errors. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. I do not look forward to that day. I know it's coming eventually. I'm going to try and plan for it, but odds are... I don't know. I hope I can survive that.
GG!
No, it's Mr. Shovel Shit. Masterminded. Get on Gravis card with the 38. Yeah, that is good. Nice. Hello. Stop. Yeah, I'm pretty sure my single player world is like broken because I do not get this many passive mobs spawning there ever. I really like this birch forest though. It's all wide open. I like how wide open it is. Really cool. Ocean. Let's go find a boat. Is it an ocean or just a big river? Hopefully it's an ocean. Any boats? Hello? That bee drink look like it. Whoop, there's an ocean monument. No thanks. Bees are known to drink lava. I mean, it sustains them, really. It is what sustains them. Don't you find it indicates an ocean unless Cosmic and Hunter are around? True. Very true. That one's wild. There's like a, see how the floor is like built up behind it? That's crazy. That would be so much to remove. I was hoping there'd be like a ship around here. What is that? That's a ship, isn't it? Why does it have to be so far underwater?
Run away! Run away!
Yes. Were you there for their discovery? No. I was not. Was that today? Is that another ocean monument? Or was that yesterday? That is another ocean monument. Wow, those are really close. I feel like this is a bad idea. I need doors. Is there any kelp like really high? Rats. Hydrate. I shall hydrate. I shall hydrate. Thank you for the hydrate. I feel like this is death.
Wow.
They found an underground half an ocean mining where chunk resets with no way. That is super cool. That would be super cool. All right, so we can sleep down here. Good. No Elder Guardians? That's hacks. That is hacks. Why won't this open? Break it. Oh. My chest are not opening for some reason. I don't know why. Very weird.
None shall pass.
Why do I have a cursed treasure map? There's no X. Thank you for the none shall pass. Why do I have a cursed treasure map? What? The bug? Oh, it's a legit thing. Why? I haven't even updated anything. Nothing. Let me out. Oh, are you kidding? Died in a treasure. All right. Well, which way were we going? Why I don't do those. That's why I don't do those. I just die.
Tis but a scratch.
It's just a scratch. Just a scratch. I really need that treasure map to work, though. Really need that to work. That is ridiculous. That was a little close. It's fine. When you break it. So this is garbage. You're telling me. Okay, so we're going to keep the cursed treasure map. Wolven, hello. Welcome in. Thank you, Wolven. I don't know why I wasn't expecting that. Wow. How are you doing? Is that a regular map? It's supposed to be a treasure map, but it didn't generate as a treasure map. I don't have anything else except paper. It was the map in the treasure chest, but apparently I didn't wait long enough for it to load. I just saw your name. I just saw the name. Trying to find some diamonds. Thank you. Is this a treasure map here? Or a ship? It is. Okay. Let's make some doors. Yeah? Can I put this on the ceiling? Hey, Pug, how's it going? Thank you, Wolfen, for the support. Wow. No. Why is there no doors? Aldi, hello. This. How you doing, Aldi? Oh. Now we're safe. Yes, it's very stormy out right now. We're fine. Everything's fine. Why can't you place it? Oh. Thank you, Wolfen. I'm doing pretty good. Had a pretty good day. It was a longish, rough one, but not horrible. So can't place doors on slabs, but I'm drowning. Thank you. Oh, I can't grab this stuff. I can't do the things and stuff I need to do. Oh no. Gotta go, buddy. Ah, I'm gonna pick it back up. I want the treasure map. Where's the treasure map? Whew. Oh, there's a trident sound alert. No. That would be me. Okay, so I let it load. Hopefully this time it works. Right? This is cursed. I don't need this. I need this. Oh. We don't need this. Thank you for the thunders. Thank you for the support. It's fine. Unbreaking two tunic, is that worth it? A clock, yes, the clock is the best find of this whole thing. How could I ever pass that up? I must be going crazy. Ooh, ooh. No. It always gives you the wrong thing. Where did it go? Of course it went all the way over here. Why not? All right, where does the good treasure map take us? Right? This is the good one. There's no X again. Why? Why Minecraft? Oh, Minecraft, we need the buried treasure.
Wow.
Two for two. You're far from treasure. I don't know. I think we're just cursed. That was two for two. This one's even filled in. I mean, it's got to be around here somewhere, right? Should we just start digging everything up? It's probably over here. Where the sand is, honestly. Maybe not. That one's junk. That's disappointing. Very disappointing. Go to every 99 chunk. I mean, honestly, why not? Sure. Ooh. Yes, thank you. Go. This. Curse of Vanishing Sharpness. Nope. You told me it was acceptable to use a locate command in this scenario? Yeah. I don't know how to use commands. I did not know, like, I've noticed on my single player world, it wasn't my single player world. It's just this world that when I go to open a chest, there's like some delay for some reason. 2 o'clock. And I don't know what the reason is for the delay. And now the treasure maps aren't generated. Like it said treasure map. When I got thank you, woman. But nothing was there. So, whoa. Oh well. I guess. Where else can we find diamonds in the overworld? Desert? Temple? Village with the blacksmith? Yeah, villages. Let's go. It's the plains village. We'll have it if it has it. Let's go over there and look. That's the savannah. Savannah villages do not have the blacksmith. Don't want the savannah. We're actually going back home. This way. Mining is still... Yeah, mining. Treasure map thing is a known bug. No release. Thank you, Wolven. No release fixed it yet. I did not know that. Well, gosh darn it. That's fine. We'll just soldier on and do the things and stuff. Okay. Yeah, we're all right. All right. Diamonds. That's all we're looking for. Oh, yeah. I almost died at my creeper farm. Or not creeper farm. By mob grinder. My spider farm. I was trying to make it to where I was eye level with their feet, and a creeper dropped down, looked right at me, blew up the whole platform. Skeletons were shooting me. I got down to half a heart. I lived, but barely. I was like, man, the man's work. Thank you for the science, Wolf. Lots of totems around here. I was like, I'm gonna have to tell people I died while offline in my hardcore. best spider farm on Twitch. Best thing going right now. I'm telling you. You guys are missing out. I still haven't got any spider eyes, though. I got spiders string, but no spider. It's fine. Well, let's go see what's over there. That's wild because my single player world does not do that. Well, it has anyways. I don't know. I haven't looked for maps for a while. Oh, well. Thank you for the lurk, small cats. Well, there's lots of iron. Nuggies. Seven. Eh. All right. And the other stuff is down here, right? Should be. Wait, there it is. Man. Got it. Okay. Think this will work? Does it happen all the time? This is the third time, Aldi. This is the third time. Bruh. Stop giving me all that stuff. Do I have to dance around and like shake around and say Minecraft? Oh, yes. Give me the. That works. You have to do this. You gotta do this to get it. Confirmed. I know how to fix the bug, guys.
Wow.
I know how to fix it. All right, so we need to go. South. North. We need to go east. Yes. You got a whip it or you got a nay nay? Whatever one this is. Whatever one that is, that's what you got to do. Nay nay with a tadpole. Exactly. Only if you want the map to open. I mean, it worked. First try, so bug fixed. Everybody, you can stop waiting for Mojang. I fixed it. You're welcome. There's a village, too. We can check that for diamonds. Nice! Oh, yeah. We'll submit the solution on the bookshelf. Please do. Need help, apparently. Sally, hello. Welcome in. How are you doing? Hello, hello. Okay, you're up. Should be here. Nope. Oh, of course. Of course. Nice. Yes, two diamonds. That's all we needed. Still kicking. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. We needed two diamonds. We got two diamonds. Got all the stuff. There's So advanced now. Okay, I need these in my inventory though. I have to give them to me. Can't keep them. This can go here. Oh no. Hello. Go. Look at that. All the heck yeah. Why do I feel like it's nighttime and we're gonna die? Nope. Okay, we'll see the village. Can we get our boat? Something's gotta go. This has to go. Minecraft Pro right there. Well, I mean, normally I'd argue with you, Arby, but we did figure out how to fix the Minecraft map bug. So I'm going to have to say you're not wrong. Time for some Prismarine. No. maybe not. Ooh, there's a blacksmith. Possibilities. I mean, maybe we need to get some Nautilus shells first, and maybe we should get some better armor. What are you saying, Sally? You're here for the you're here for the hardcore ocean monument draining? Is that what you're saying? Potatoes! I have a suggestion for you. When you think you're close to dying, do not do that. Live instead. Brilliant! That is brilliant. Thank you, Aldi. And a pillager outpost, right? Look at that. I wonder if there's some allays up there. All right, let's go check out this blacksmith. That's the reason we're here. We're looking for... I mean, I'm going to check out everything, obviously. But we're looking for diamonds. Buddy. And nothing. Oh, one diamond. Yes. More iron. All right. I like that. That looks good. This stuff is okay. How's our helmet? Might as well take this one straight out. Right? New. See what else this village has? Iron sword? Yeah. Should change it out, huh? Whoa. Emeralds. I kind of want the apples, but let's do this. These. One. Got it. Yeah, we can. Is that a stone sword? Yeah, well, that would be one. Yep. Thought I had the iron sword. Forgot it broke. Good call. Good call, everyone. I was being a bad noodle and not paying attention to that. Thank you. Nothing. Just try not dying when you're close to dying. I mean, that is S-tier advice. I hope everybody wrote that down. I took a mental note. I'll have to put that down in my Minecraft Google Docs so I don't forget it later. It was a non-pro. I mean, we all have them, right? At our age, things happen. Things happen. This is not a horrible village as far as villagers go. With professions already had. Not great, but it's not terrible. Lots of potatoes. Wow. Okay. We'll bid you adieu. Head home. Make our enchantment set up. Oh, we need our compass on our hot bar. Yeah, we're good. Should be good. Go around the horn here. Around the horn. I'm so excited. Tomorrow's Friday and I do not have to work Saturday. I know last weekend was like a longer weekend, but oof, this week's been short. It's one of those short but rough weeks. Look at that boat. Should we tempt fate? Let's see what's here for the treasure. I really just came for fish. I don't have any more doors. I don't have any more doors. Rookie mistake. I love how it's just like an odd number. Can't be like everything's even, right? Can't do that. Ew. Stand up. Ooh, another diamond. Heck yes. And yes, I'm being extremely ridiculously careful. I just put a chest in a chest. This week went fast. Time flies when someone tries to steal your cargo. Yeah, that would be a rough week. And I'm sorry that happened to you, Sally. Hopefully that stops happening to you. That's probably the same one, huh? Should we try it? Ooh, that's a different one. It worked. See? All right. Where's it at? North. That's not north. That's north. You help it. I'm so cool. My car exudes theft bait. Have you tried maybe riding a horse? I've never had my car broke into. I guess I'm lucky. I don't know. Maybe my cars have just been so ratty. Nobody's ever wanted to bother robbing it. Atlas Wriggle, hello. Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. I appreciate that. This feels like the same place. Yeah, I think it is. Yep, that's the same one. Well, I mean, it worked. It's the same place. At some point, my car will start increasing in value after all the time. It's going to become the rare car that everybody's tried to steal but can't keep. Is that what you're saying? I thought that was going to be like a cool ravine crater or something. No such luck. Rudzik, thank you for thanking the mods. So we found a couple cool things. What is this? Did we raid this boat? Wow. That's like an intact upside down boat. That's pretty wild. And we have one of these left. There's the front. This is the back. No. Yinky, hello. Welcome in. How you doing? How's your day? Just not enough room there. Woo! I was prepared when I left the house. I left the tab open. Nice. GG's. Getting better. Getting good. Aldi, happy birthday. It's your birthday, Aldi. My goodness. Well,
happiness to you on this, your day of birth.
Happy birthday, Aldi. I'm full on my tummy, and taste buds are happy. A lovely dinner with friends. I love to hear it. That is awesome. That is amazing. I had hot dogs for dinner. Mrs. is on a bus trip, and she said she's bringing pizza home, but I'll probably be asleep. So, I was like, I'll just eat. No worries. Geeky, I was letting everybody know I almost died in my hardcore world while offline. I was at the mob farm, swiping away, getting some loots. The spider farm, I should say. It's not really a mob farm. And it was a little high, like where I stood and where the mobs were was a little high. So I lowered the block down by a half slab and I stepped down and right then a creeper fell down and said, "Hey, buddy." Blew up. Feels like your birthday today. I got presents in the mail. Nice. GG. Teriyaki salmon with salad and sharing an appetizer of crab rolls. Whoa, yeah, that sounds way better than my dinner. That sounds really good. Aldi stole your mail. Aldi, how could? Mike has provided you with a perfectly warm cell, I mean place to stay. And he took his mail? Wow. Wow. I hope it was worth it. Thank you for that. Guess you shouldn't have racer. Aldi, have you seen the cost of living nowadays? I mean, not all of us get to live rent-free in a luxury apartment. All that luxuriousness of Mike's basement isn't cheap, you know. Gave me a mostly full bottle of wine to try, only a couple of ounces. I'm having trouble sleeping. Oh, that would help cure your sleepiness. Ooh, look at that. Oh, look at the beautiful spider farm. Look at that. It's like a beacon of just amazingness in the background. I got candy bars and specialty cookies. Nice. Didn't he used to stand up like in the boat? What is going on with Minecraft? I don't think I updated. So why? Why is it being wonky? Well, he does live rent-free inside my head. Yes. I have to agree with that one. But then again, a lot of you do. For me, anyway. No thanks. Vannas are horrible for giant holes in the ground. Is that where you get to dad, Joe? Going live in 2 minutes? You ain't gotta open those. I think honestly I would just take pictures. Like, thanks. They were so delicious, I couldn't wait. But what if you got something and it was delivered, but you asked for it, but it was something new and you tried it and your face was just like uncontrollable? Would you feel bad? I'd feel bad. Ooh, there's a doggy. Got a bone doggy. Oh, you greedy thing. Come on. Hey, there's another one. See, you're much better. You only took two. Ow, so much well behaved. That's a big brain move, right? I mean, you're just trying to be polite. Chocolate and cookies, the chance I won't like is pretty non-existent, but there's still a chance. That's not greed, that's hunger. It's a chance. You're just protecting, you know, you're trying to do the right thing. Right, Aldi? Honest, for folks like Stennis, who I send stuff to when they're on break, I 100% want them to open it, cheer them up. Right, right. I saw Stennis is supposed to be coming back soonish. If I read that tweet right. More fun seeing the opening when it's a surprise. That's the one thing I don't like about Throne. Ah, I gotcha. I gotcha. I thought I saw Stennis just coming back at end of the month. If I read that tweet right, was busy. I don't have time to check my phone and Twitter much anymore. Did it real quick on the. They couldn't see me. Yes, maybe end of month. I just wanted to be okay rather than. Yes, I agree. 100% geeky. Okay is definitely more important than rushing back. Oh, we're rich. 5 diamonds. 5. Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Rich. Riches. So rich. Ah, no, no. Geeky, thank you. No. That is called treachery. I was pushing every button but the one to get out of the box. Feel so. It's just the treachery. Treachery. 5 times, it's time to fight the dragon, right? Might as well just get this over with now. Remember, Aldi, we're supposed to make this last. Drag it out for the content, right? Hey. That is exactly what. I'm sorry. Thank you. When I turned around, that dog was right in my face. That's what Winston and Willow do. Right up, just like I wish Minecraft dogs would lick your face when they got that close. That would be amazing. I would love that so much. That is the Minecraft content that I want. All the face licks from the dogs. Let me guess, it's 3. Is it 3 obsidian? I don't even know. Oh. Four obsidian. Ooh. Well, we have to go find lava. I know where lava is. Pulling out treats. Yes. I bet. I bet they could. Oh, having dogs that would lick your face would be just. I would love it. I would. Okay, let's go get some obsidian. There's a lava pool over here. We should probably get rid of it anyways. Because, you know, lava. Are our dogs? Hey, the third one came back. Nice. I love it. I love it. Woo! Thank you, Geek. Cats cough up hairballs. That's so gross. That is cursed. Where is this lava pool at? Around here somewhere. Here it is. Get rid of it. So they shouldn't fall in there now, which is good. And he's such a good boy. He just jumps right down here. How about the cats rubbing your legs and purr? I mean, that's true too. At least this doesn't take forever. I guess we need to have cats start following us around and chase off the creepers as well. Right? Is that what you're trying to get at, Geeky? Cats are useful as well. That'll get us our enchantment table. Then, what is that? Oh, okay. Swiper, no swiping. Oh, speaking of the emotes, seeing Willow up there reminded me the merch that I have for sale now. I bought all of it, so I should be getting that end of the week. I think it said it should be here. We'll see, but I'll show it off on stream when it gets here. And I really hope it is good stuff. If it's not, I'll let you know and we'll take it down. I'm not trying to sell things that are not good. Diamonds. Like how they hit a queen. Yes, yes, yes. Welcome back, small cats. You got the gnomes. Nice, nice. Yes, Geeky, that is definitely what I want to know too. So the shirts, I know the t-shirts and the sweatshirts I picked, you know, we'll see if they deliver, but I picked the, what I consider good quality, t-shirts and sweatshirts. We shall see. I'll let you guys know. I'll be really, really disappointed if it's not up to snuff. only 11. We need to harvest. We need to harvest sugar cane, but the sun's going down. What did you get to eat, small cats? I'm waiting. I love the dogs. Sleep on me. I wish they would lay down like the cats. Squish you. That's what Winston does. Okay, come on. Sugarcane time. Run, run. Run, 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 run. Pesto pasta. Ooh, nice. I share my food with class. Well, what it was, right? Yeah, what I had. I mean, I'm not giving you any. But we'll talk about it, you know. I guess we should make a sugarcane farm, huh? And a pumpkin melon farm, because we're going to be here forever, right? It'll be our new forever world. Slow and easy. You're so good. We're gonna have to get better if we want this to be our forever world. Oh. Thank you, Geeky. Die in Minecraft, that's impossible. Completely impossible. I wish I knew the secret of making salmon that wasn't dry and wasn't undercooked anywhere. That would be good to know. Aldi probably knows. Aldi knows everything. That's enough. I want Aldi to share the secret. Almost died. Yeah, I almost died offline in my Minecraft hardcore world. Right up there. I guess we should make it up there because that's where all of our XP is going to be, right? What did he almost die? Yesterday when I was in Ginger's chat, small cats. It happened. It was a thing. Come here, guys. I don't want you following me up here. Sit, sit. Oh, no. Sit, sit. Do your thing. Hurry up. Okay, sit, sit, sit. No, no. Oh, Lord. No, no, come. Ugh. I like Solomon, but it scares me. Okay. Listen, it wasn't my fault, small cats. I mean, and when I say it wasn't my fault, I mean it totally was my fault. But, hear me out. I'll show you. It was totally not my fault, but totally was. So, silk touch or fortune for our pickaxe? Which one? Yo-yo Kurumi, I will hydrate as soon as I get to the top of this tower. As soon as we get up here. Oop. So this was up higher, and then the creepers could see me if I squatted down. Was eye contact. So I started trying to make the level lower. I made it half a slab lower, stepped onto it, and I looked up and a creeper fell right down in my face and went boom. And then there were skeletons in there as well. So they all started shooting everybody. I got down to half a heart, finally took care of them. Close this up. I put blocks in there, but on the plus side, we got music discs because the skeletons were shooting all the creepers that fell down. It was chaos, but in a good way. Fortune 3 to start. Okay. Okay. Ugh. I'm beginning to see why people use totems. I'm just saying. It's fine, right? The bookshelf's there, open space, gym table. Heck was that? I feel like I'm playing Skyblock. Unbreaking 3. Breaking 3. What do I get for this? I didn't bring my lapis. Unbreaking 3. Okay. All right. Unbreaking 3 it is. Can you sleep up here? Probably not. Witches. Witches. Goodness. You gotta watch out for the spiders. Glass conducts the heat differently than metal. You want the salmon to cook even as possible. Both sides of BS. And the top gets done before the bottom does, causing what? You have dry salmon on top in order to have it cook through at the bottom. Oh. Yeah, I knew Aldi was smart. I think Smallcast is smart too. That's not a lot of stuff, but we'll see what we get. Okay, stay. We may have to go on a lapis adventure. Is she Aldi and small? Maybe I'll give him. No. We're being safe today. We're being good noodles. And we're not taking any chances, right? Parchment paper or reading a foil pouch help for the same reason. They trap the heat and moisture inside, effectively steaming your salmon. Oh. All right, Aldi, lurk for a few. Enjoy your lurk. Thank you for the cooking tips. Here. All right. So do we do this? Everything's unbreaking 3 right now. What do we get? Oh, we didn't do it. I mean, we'll purchase parchment paper.
Small Kate's X100. Is this a sky block? Are we playing on Skyblock?
Yes.
Are you doing a Skyblock?
Yes, we are.
When does Skyblock? How does Skyblock? When do you play Skyblock? Where do you get Skyblock?
Why?
Does Skyblock have fun? Is you to have Skyblock? Where do you to play Skyblock?
Thank you for the 100 bits, Smoker. Did anybody else notice that when Brian said Smokecat's name, it sounded like he huffed just a little bit? Like, here we go again. Oh, that's hilarious. Thank you so much. Bryce. I think so. I think he is. He's like, that's enough. I'm done with this. That makes it so much better. Hey, okay to switch booters to get in jamming and stuff? Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Must relax after all the good foods. But they're fine. They're fine. All right, so we have to cook cobblestone to get to make a grindstone, right? You broke him. The period thought it was a link, made it purple. Oh, that is so cursed. Thank you so much. Take that, Brian DJ. He's gonna have it. He's not gonna make it. Oh no. Do I need a slab for this? What do I need for this? Oh, I need sticks. Where is it? Is it just stone? Why did I think it was smooth stone? I thought it was a smooth stone for a grindstone. Just stone. Oh, Minecraft. Won't let me do it. Normal stone. But I want it to be this. Isn't it like that? That's not it. But I made smooth stone. It has planks too. It doesn't have planks, does it? I have planks. Like this? Oh, I think you're lying to me now. Or is it like this? Like that, but was it normal stone here? Are you fibbing? Oh. Three stone along the bottom, an iron ingot in the center. An iron ingot for a grindstone? Well, I'm out. Yeah, I want to. I don't need a stone cutter. I need a grindstone. Wow. This is like a really good creeper farm. I mean, spider farm. Let me sleep. But I killed the monsters. No. Sleep. No. No. Yes. Two planks on the bottom, normal stone slab in the center, and two sticks. But that makes no sense. It doesn't make sense. Why? Why would that make sense? On what planet does that make sense? Can I use deep slate stone? Can I make this into stone? Will this count? Cobbled. Nothing makes sense. I know. Basic recipe.
Smoke 861.
It doesn't work. Boo. Oh, I feel that Bruno emote. I feel it. Wait. No. Tingo. Ah. Stop being difficult, Minecraft. Here. Look, I made smooth stone earlier. I know the heck out of poor Bruno today was inverted question mark. why? why are you picking on Bruno? Oh my goodness. Oh, just give me the recipe, Minecraft. Oh wait, I need slabs. I forgot. Now I should have it. Yes. This makes no sense. Look at the planks are here and it's upside down. This should be down here then. Minecraft making me mad. Not making any sense. Doing bad noodle stuff. Oh, you know what? We can make. Do we have any books left? No, we. Well, it hasn't grown yet. We have paper. Why didn't we have books? Seven books. Okay. All right. Come on. Let's go. You make books? Thank you. Congratulations. Thanks. It still makes no sense. it's not intuitive. We must change Minecraft for the better. Whoop. Ah. So we have the, what's it called? Blaze powder. Guess we got some good stuff here, hopefully. Fortune two. Should I try? I don't know what I should do. We're going to run out of lapis before anything else. I guess we could see what we could get on the chest plate. Nope. Is that going to be like all armor? Is it going to be the same? Unbreaking 3. Fortune 2 is not a bad start. Yeah, I know. What about this? That's efficiency 3. Should we make a diamond, another diamond pick, Kiki? Or should we get rid of that one? I was thinking about getting rid of that one, but I mean, that's not bad. But the books, yeah, I got Fortune 2. I kind of want to keep this and make another pickaxe and see what we get. Let's try a book and see what we get. Just Fortune 2. Boo! I mean, we'll keep it. Let's make another pick and see. That's all our diamonds. We'll have to get more. Efficiency 3. Try rolling the books. Yeah. Fire aspect. Wow, this is trash. What happened? Do I start with villagers? Right. Fire protection. I mean, I am on fire a lot. Let's just roll this fire protection book. These are. Those are garbage. But what do you got now? Efficiency 3. This is the best part of Minecraft, right? You want thorns. Oh, yay, thorns. Woo! Fortune 2 again. And I have it on a book. Well, we can make a Fortune 3 right there. Right? If we got a Fortune 2 pick plus the Fortune 2 book, that's a Fortune 3 pick. So that one should be good. I like that. I like that idea. And we got efficiency 4 and unbreaking. Nice. That's a good pick. I don't have an anvil. Ah! We have to go back downstairs and get our anvil. It's fine. So this is done. Geeky, I like thorns. I don't like them because I am going to mess with villagers. So when I zombify the villagers, if I don't have it set just right, I don't want my zombie villagers dying because they hit me. So that's the only reason I'm not going to have thorns right away. Now, when I... Well, I could change my armor out. Because I could use all the extra protection I can get, honestly. A thornless armor for dealing with villagers. Yeah, I'll have to do that. Thorns also damages your armor through unbreaking. Oh, hey BCG, by the way, thank you for the first time chat. I didn't know that. That's wild. Thorns 2 protection. I really want protection 4 is the main thing I want. Respiration's not bad. What about this? Sweeping edge, but we don't have a... Oof. About this? I mean, it's only iron, but... I've definitely been in here more. I know, what? Respiration is good, but look, prop 4 on the helmet. And it's only iron, but still... But we always use this. Thorns 2. Alright. Try it. Prop 4. I thought maybe. That's better than nothing. It's not great. It's not great. It's your first time here too? But that is what I wanted. Unbreaking would be really good too. Beggars can't be choosers. Power four. We have power four here. Woo! Oh, power three. Does say I'm not falling, but did that a while ago too. Jeez, BCG. You didn't want to hang out? You could tell me, that's fine. Hi, I'm new. BCG, thank you for the follow. Wow.
X1. Hi, I'm new here.
Hey, hi, new. I'm Tadpole. How are you? Thank you for the bit. Okay, so power four, put that there. That makes that better. We put those two together. Those are done. We need to find silk touch would be nice. Let's be reasonable. Smite and that one's trash. What about the britches? Just unbreaking. Those are about dead anyways. Sword? Smite, yeah, smite. Axe. Breaking. Hi, I'm new here in Temple. Smoke too much. I need left Pug. Pug, I said hello earlier. Ah, you are never left out. How are you doing? Ooh, sploosh. Okay, Tempo, I'm new here too. Oh, everybody's new. What happened? Okay, what should we name it? What should we name our Fortune 3 pickaxe in our hardcore world? Anybody? Anybody? I see you're new. Oh, Tadpole's new. Yeah. You're right. I am new. Your new pickaxe is Fortune 1 out. Remove champions from the original pickaxe. Yeah, I can. Smilk. Lord. Here we go. Smoke it is. So this is efficiency 4. This is efficiency 4. Should I combine these two? But I don't have any more diamonds for silk touch. But if I combine them, I get efficiency 5. Is it worth? Is efficiency 5 better than trying to roll for a silk touch? That's my option. I don't know. Silky smilky? I say not worth. Yeah. Maybe roll for silk touch is probably the best. That's probably the best play. This needs to go upstairs. I don't have any more lapis, right? No. Okay. Let's see if we can get a silky boy. That's already, is it? Smilk isn't silk. Right? You know how many times I'm going to mess that up? You know how many times I'm going to screw that up? Where are the... I know, there's no stairs. I was trying to get levels. I know. I'm terrible. I'm a terrible Minecrafter. Oh, no. Yeah, I don't have any librarians yet. I will. But if I want an ender chest, I have to get silk touch because I have to be able to pick that up because that's going to drive me crazy. What do we got? Unbreaking. We only have one enchantment left. Ah! Screams in building a trading hall super player. Yeah, I definitely need to go fix that. Hello? Librarians are only multiple item enchantments for me, at least in single player. Yes. Like, I try to get myself, when I get librarians, I try to force myself to unlock them all the way, right? Because you don't know what's buried in there. And then you, yeah. And then, so you don't want to, because you can get a Silk Touch librarian, but it's like a second or third trade. And then you just keep rolling for a Silk Touch one, but you already have one. So, like, I start out trying to do that, and then I get impatient. I'm like, oh, it's fine. I'll just get a whole bunch of them. Got it. Maybe the steak. Is the steak? No. I thought maybe the steak would make them drop the good stuff. Alright. What am I doing here? This. Oh, what's the book? What's the book? Smite. Smite on a book? That's horrible. Who would want that? Breaking. Breaking. We need infinity. Right, small. Best enchantment out of. Is infinity. I can't believe it's trash. No, you said infinity wrong. You said infinity wrong. Get like 4 or 5 villagers, zombie, creeper farm, 40 casts, a stack of golden apples. Easy. We did find an abandoned village over that way. We're going to use that. I've been staying away because I don't want the villagers to burn. So we'll have to creep in it, cover a night, lock them all up. 12861. Oh, no. Small cats. No. He was not happy with you at the end of that. Wow. So mad at you. Books. All right, we need lapis. Stay here. Oh, man. Wonder what level lapis spawns on. Is it all the way down the bottom? I think it is. Let's just go. I should probably keep a stack. A stack or two of these. This can go in here. What is this? Power. Oh, we can put that in our bow. This and this. Seven. What should we call the bow? Anybody? We need a name for the bow. B. No, not B. Smilk. Bow is smilk. Our pickaxe is smilk. Woven. Smilk. Superman. Mine's called Robin Hood. Oh, that's a good name for your bow. Superman, but it's not going to be mending. It's going to be infinity. Infinite smilk. Infinite smilk it is. I can't spell. Infinite. Infinite. E. Infinite smilk. Sally, I'm not going to pretend like I can say that. Christ Skeletos. 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 You can throw. Still, I'm still dying. I was driving when you did. Oh, part of it. Infinite smilk. Infinite. Infinite. Fish. That can be our fishing pole, Sally. That can be our fishing pole. We need to sleep. You guys need to go away. Run. Sleep. Yes! All right. What do we need? We need lapis. When do we need it? Now. That is a lot of creepers. This is the best creeper farm I've ever made. Don't need this. Woo! Bow advancement. Need my bow. Mending bow. Creative. Yes. Advancement. Ice bucket and enchanter. So advanced. No.
Elkhorn 95x1. Seriously, small cates.
Why?
I mean, come on.
Why are you so mean to Brian? Ow.
Small cake 6-1. You I wonder what this does.
I don't know. Now we know. Cursed. Cursed. So, is lapis all the way at the bottom of the world? Maybe? I honestly don't know. I know redstone is. Where is lapis? Oh man, my package is on the way. Minecraft. You can find lapis in the stone layer. Really? You don't have to go to... You don't have to go all the way down? Is it like right where stone meets... deep slate? Or is it higher up? That you find basically anywhere at or below sea level. Anywhere, you say. I'm below. I don't remember seeing lapis. Why did I stop here? Oh. Just gonna mention how much Brian loves ours, but I forgot TTS isn't redeemable.
For you, silly bitch.
Wow, did not sound creepy at all. Not even a little creepy. Well, I mean, that looks cool. It does. Of course. Something drips. No thanks. Pretty sure that was a creeper. Brian is 100% fine. Thanks for asking. Oh, poor Brian. So misused. And like an angry chihuahua. That true. All right, so I haven't been doing the three high method, which is how I normally do this stuff. Because there's always a chance you're gonna miss them. You only do two. Personal preference. Brian will be fine. Are you sure? You sure he's sensitive? He's being abused. No. What the heck is that?
Sally Salt X1. I circumflex greater than you circumflex. 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 I circumflex greater than you circumflex.
That is cursed.
I circumflex greater than you circumflex. 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 LOLOLOLOLOLOLOLO because I circumflex greater than you circumflex. L495X1.
Alcorn, I am shocked. Oh no. Okay. This is why Bruno has his set so high. Is that what you're telling me? I'm surprised he has it set low enough for anyone to be able to do it. No! Marcus, hello! Mama Melissa! Thank you, Aldebar, for the gift sub. Awesome. Thank you for continuing. Welcome in. How are you doing? Love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. How was your day? Will I get one more? Marcus, how are you doing today? I did get one more. Nice. No. Yes. We didn't find any lap. We haven't found any lapis yet. You guys feel bad for me? Pretty high. Poor Brian. He thought 2023 was going to be different. Ah! Good today? That's great, Marcus. I'm doing really good. Doing good. Had a long week. There's a short week, but it feels like it was long. But yeah, doing good. Doing good. Let's see what the rest of the week brings. Really excited to not have to work Saturday. Really pumped about that. It's just little things, right? Should probably be digging my dirt, but I'm not, like a bad noodle. Oh no.
Small cakes X1. Inverted question mark, inverted question mark, inverted question mark, inverted question mark, inverted question
why?
Mark, inverted question mark, inverted question mark, inverted question mark, inverted question mark.
How do you even type that?
Question mark, inverted 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 question mark, inverted.
He's gonna break.
Mark, inverted question mark, inverted. Question mark inverted question
here.
Mark inverted question 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 mark.
He's gonna break.
Question mark inverted question mark inverted question mark inverted question mark meow meow t t s go b r r r r r r r r r.
Why zero? Okay, thank you, BCG. Holy moly! Hello, I'm here to lurk while I play Vault Hunters. Diggy diggy. Shell Stack, thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it. I need this. I do need this. Oh my lord! Thank you. And why zero is where we need to go. All right, we'll go to Y0. Oh, look, we already started. Did we find Lapis and pass it up? Oh, Redstone. Just a quick once through. I mean, we might have grabbed it all. May. We'll start doing branches, right? Earn. I mean, hello.
Small Kate's X300. Tadpole knows that we love him even though we're big trolls.
Yes.
Inverted question mark, inverted question mark, inverted question mark, inverted question mark.
Oh. Thank you for the 300 bits, Small Cats. I know what you're thinking. Don't demonetize my YouTube channel, all right? No. Oh. Thank you for the 155 bits, Aldi. Mama Melissa, thank you for the one bit.
Small Cakes X1. No. The YouTube money.
YouTube money.
The inhumanity.
Oh, can't do it.
How could we do such a terrible thing?
I've been demonetized. Yes, how could? How could? My YouTube monies. Thank you for the bit and all the silliness. Oh, Lord.
L95X100. Spam.
My face hurts. Elkhorn, thank you for the 100 bits. Oh no. If I could find the voice where the Monty Python actors do the Pepper Potts, the little old ladies, that high-pitched, shrilly voice, I think I would add that. Pretty sure I would.
Smoke 8X1. Smilk. Mom Amalissa 2014 X1. Trollissa goes
thank you for bit, Mom Amalissa. Sally, thank you for okay.
Elk on 95X1.
I'm pretty sure it's an iron vein. Woo! No. Go in there. That looks fun. No. Not gonna do it.
Deep dark. You should go in there.
Forums
like warm hugs.
Yep, they sure do. Why do you guys want me to lose my hardcore world so fast? Why? Thought we were friends.
Aldebar X55.
Aldi, thank you for the 55. Aldi, why 55? Is that your trademark thing? I mean, you don't have to share any bits. I'm just asking. That's a favorite number or something. I know Mama Melissa likes 14. That's what I was asking.
Run away!
I'm trying to find blue stuff. Woo. I'm so happy I have a bow now.
Sally Salt X1. You can buy the way Tadpole uses his pick. He's a hardcore milk, no time for tricks. Everyone is trolling and Tadpole milk is rolling. He's staying alive, staying alive.
Staying alive.
Kakak, staying alive, I.
Yes.
Elk on 95X1.
Thank you, Elkhorn. All right. Well, nothing in here. Ooh, it's just skulk bane so far, which is fine. I don't really want to mess with an ancient city or anything. I really want lapis, but I mean, I'll take the iron. Ooh, those diamonds on the floor. No, no diamonds on the floor. I didn't see any. I'll bet you when we come back, you'll be like, I told you there was diamonds right there. I told you. At least this area should be somewhat safe. No. Marcus. Being careful. We don't want to die. Careful. Maybe not safe. We'd like to be safe. I mean, this is hardcore. There's only so much safe that we can have. Right? Woo! What is that? Nothing. It's coal. Where'd you go? Oh my goodness. This is why we have infinity. Oh, you're kidding me? Well, that will work. Any other fun letters to torment Brian with? No. Nope, those are the only ones Brian hates. He used them all. He used all the letters. Whoa! What the heck? That's a lot. That's a lot of no fun. Okay, so no lapis here. Who is Brian? Yeah, who is Brian? Why are you torturing him so?
Now we're Mike X1. Mike. Guess what day it is, Mike? Not hump day. You thought I was going to say hump day. Admit it.
I admit nothing. Thank you, Mike. Mike. I'm not picking it up. Pick up the stuff. Okay, where did you think was diamonds? Back over here. It's a little dark in here.
Smoke8x1.
Ooh.
One last.
Thank you, Smoke. I'm off to play some Switch games. Have a fun, great rest of the stream. Thank you, Mama Melissa. I think we're actually just about done. Whoop! I would like to find lapis, but mining is. Where we at? Negative three. It's the deep slate that gets me. Nine. Right before the deep slate, we'll try. Oh, wrong one. Whew. Enjoy your Switch games. There's some skulk shriekers down there at least. Maybe we can go get some of those at some point. I just don't want to play with the deep dark though. Need a wool farm. And we're gonna need an iron farm, so we might as well get some villagers. Lots of things to do. We'll go to this pickaxe breaks. Head back to base. See if we can raid someone. Good thing I don't have a find a lapis time. I'd be losing. Big losing. Nothing. No, this is like absolutely nothing. Wow. Oop. And there we go. Okay.
Sally Salt X1. Don't you like when small kids goes meow 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 meow
meow meow meow meow meow meow meow meow Well, we've had success today in hardcore. We're still alive. We have a functioning mob farm. We went on an adventure, found diamonds, got our enchantment set up. Oh yeah. We can do this stuff now. What is this called? Brewing. With these things. We just need more of the blue stuff. Which we'll get. We shall get one. Grow babies. But that's three. That's three potions. Three potions of weakness. Take it. I will take it. Thank you. Nice. And we got the Torch of Brian. Right. It's a win-win. We have enchantments on our armor now. We have a pickaxe. We have infinite smilk. We're good. We're good. We're ready to fight the dragon. Easy. All right. Let's do... what button do I need? This one? Yay, I did it. All right, guys. Thank you all. Thank you all for hanging out today. The Life of Brian. Right. Let's see who is live on the Twitch. Boo, I just arrived. B, we're just ending. Hopefully nothing. We're gonna raid over to Small Cats. She is super entertaining, amazing to watch. Let me find this. No. Let's do this. Not only is Small one of my wonderful mods, she is an awesome content creator herself. Thank you all for being here and hanging out. This has been, I've had so much fun. This was torturing Brian, I think, was the highlight of my evening for some strange reason. TBS, thank you. Risey, thank you for being here. I'll throw some raid messages in there. Y'all can grab them if you want. There you go. There's two of them. I should probably bring up Small's stream, see what she's doing. Villagers need to be zombies. Oh my goodness. She's doing zombifying villagers in super hardcore flat. Or super flat hardcore. I can't. Words. Words are hard. All right. So the plan is Saturday. We'll be live again Saturday. 12:30 Eastern, I believe, is the time. Bye, everybody.